past 5 years. Basically, I'm an ITC. I was working in IT sector, but some point of time, I don't satisfied in that job. So what is the alternate for me? The first thing is in my mind, what is like means agriculture only. So after deciding agriculture, what kind of agriculture we are going to do? So that time I surf in the net, I got so many stuffs. So among that, I picked organic. So once I picked that, I have faced a lot of issues and difficulties, how to do this and where to do this. So once I selected my land, I am starting to reading and practicing what I was read in the net. So I'm trying to practice in my own land for past 2 years. So almost my savings was lost. So after 2 years experience, I got some kind of knowledge. So from third year, I am put my step in the way of success.
What all you grow right now?
Right now we are doing grains, vegetables, millets and pulses kind of things. Sometimes we are producing rice.
But why you think you research many agricultural methods?
Yeah.
Why did you go for organic?
It's basically good for health, not only our health, in our soil's health and the nation's health. Everything's inside in this organic farming. So number of uncountable number of organisms lived in the soil. Once you use the fertilizer and some kind of chemicals, even 100 kg men also not able to take that kind of chemical side effects.
So this is my fifth year. Yeah, this is my fifth year. First 2 years were struggle.
Oh, it's a fully struggle.
Then now, but now you are happy with it.
Now I'm happy. What I'm doing. This is our fertilizer and pesticide factory. Lakshmi.
Lakshmi, her name.
Saraswati. Yeah. New arrival for form. Chota.
Na pair avarga.
Chota da avan pair.